1900, 'tis worth remembering. The men who lived through 55 days at Peking. 'Twas called the Boxer Insurrection, a bloody Oriental war against all nations of the diplomatic corps. The flags of France and Britain, how they fluttered in the breeze, the Italian and the Russian, and the flag of the Japanese. Then came the sound of bugles, the rolling drums of doom.